She was mad and she left. She did this Saturday night. She went walking up to ARH. The little girl she's with is also missing. They went and met a guy. And they came back, though. It was just an hour. And this time they left and she didn't come back. It's not the same. I just want my sister home. It's like I told the cops, you know, you don't got to come home. Just let me know you're okay.